Okay, right at the beginning of Wildlife Loop Road, and it's 5 to 2 right now, Thursday afternoon. Buffalo back there. I saw one for sure. There may have been the second one. The bull on the left hand, on my left. You might see it. I don't know. With the front camera looking back. buffalo to the to my left up there. Kind of farther off the road though. Don't know if you'll get to see it, but at least I'm mentioning it. Yeah, it's a lone buffalo bull. Back coming up. And remember, this one has bumps. That's the one that had bumps, not the prior one. forgot to latch my door pack shut. I'll have to do that when I stop up here. Yeah, so many things on my mind when I started doing all this camera and stuff. And I forget stuff. It's 25 along here or 35. banging burros up here or not. One's, I see. Oh, there's a one. Oh, yeah, just the one, looks like. There's a whole bunch of them that looks like they're way out in the field, though. Just have this, the one up here, over by those trees, way out there. Not worth the stop this time. They must be all bagged out for the day or something. Three males. seemed to aim a little bit too high, it was, I think. Seems to be okay now, I hope. course, the Burros Buffalo are. Right there on the left and right. Wow. I'll just go through slowly here. I'm not going to get off and stop. I think both GoPros will be able to at least pick them up some. Cameras are working good. I guess I will take my camera, my phone, and do a clip.
Still filming with the GoPros, but I'm just going to take a look at the buffalo here using the phone. Herd right there. Cow already went past the herd. It's on the other side of the road back there. Now, there we go. Okay, now I got the clip with the phone too. So now I got to get buffalo on this video for sure. So I'm going to hook up the phone again and hit the road.
definitely going to have to get a different rear mount for that back there. This one just doesn't hack it. You'll probably have to get one that's exactly the same as the front one. Yeah, because that one's solid. Even out on the interstate, that thing stays solid. I love it. But that rear one just doesn't do the job. Not consistently. I like the height of it. I like it being up a little bit higher. And if I get another one like the front one, it'll be a little bit lower. Maybe an inch and a half or so. Let that vehicle go by me. Probably the one after that too. in the Wildlife Loop Road. I'm going to stop up here and turn off the cameras and the voice recorder, and then ride to the beginning of Iron Mountain Road, and then resume.